This is H01 coming back with like some empties. Just walking around down here by the bank, checking out probably new spots while fishing. Oh, just one empty. I don't think I've ever caught a Ferromex before. Nice. Cars. Terrible. You hear why one of them is going in for repair. Dump, dump. Big old pull on my way, I should have thought about that. It's pretty cool. There's a 315 doubling up too, so we'll catch one on the way back going out west too in a minute. Or a few, 10, 20, I don't know. Where are you? I hear you. Here comes 315. not a long train, so.
It's like 2,200 feet, so. Thought they said two engines, so.
Okay, it's a top and tail. There was two engines. Probably got one on the back end because they might have to probably do some work somewhere. It's pretty rare for him to do a top and tail. I think it actually is kind of like the first time I caught them doing that. Stuff is starting to turn green though.